Boris Petrovich. I am the president of the Nikola Tesla Institute in Brasilia, in Brazil. The Nikola Tesla Institute has been established in 2012 in the capital of Brazil with the vision of research and development of wireless energy transmission, new energy technologies, and human energy technologies. We are here today in the new laboratory of the Nikola Tesla Institute in Núcleo Bandeirante to present the project of the ongoing work of our group in Brasilia. Here you can see a prototype of a Tesla coil of 5 kilowatt power and another one in construction which will be 50 kilowatt of power that we plan to construct on a test field 200 kilometers north of Brasilia with the support of the New Earth Nation. The Nikola Tesla Institute works as part of the New Earth Tesla Academy, which provides educational courses in new energy technologies. We wish to promote with this video our new course, Nikola Tesla and Free Energy. Scientific research of the Nikola Tesla Institute is based on the patents of Tesla, in principle the magnifying transmitter. The vision of Nikola Tesla of energy independence and wireless energy transmission system that can provide free energy throughout the whole of the globe is something that is a dream still 100 years after his work. Our scientific research is to show the physical reality of a global wireless energy transmission system. In this sense, we are focusing on advancing innovative approaches to high-frequency transmission systems. And even in the scientific community, there is doubt if the wireless energy system of Tesla will work in reality. Even Nikola Tesla, in his later works that have been shown in the Tesla Museum, in his archive, is seeking other approaches to wireless energy transmission other to what he applied in his global energy system patent, which he applied in Wardenclyffe in the construction of the world famous Tesla Tower. We have evidence that with some innovation that treats atmospheric conductivity and with special soil properties in some geophysical locations of the planet, the planetary transmission system of Nikola Tesla using Earth resonance as guide is possible. For this purpose, we need your support to construct a prototype of the Tesla Tower of 250 kilowatt power in Brazil, where we will show scientific proof of wireless energy transmission possibility, efficiency, and parameters of its use. We wish to open source provide documentation of the whole process through the New Earth Tesla Academy, part of the New Earth Nation. The Nikola Tesla Institute houses a fully functional, fully automated Tesla research laboratory. We seek to provide a global platform for open source Tesla science innovation, and we, through the new Earth Tesla Academy, will provide this laboratory space for online courses, and we seek to bring groups from all over the world and from Brazil, throughout Brazil, in the new space in Brasilia, where we have classrooms with the opportunity to share the basic science of resonance, and we seek to form an international team, a global cooperative in the quest to build Tesla magnifying transmitter prototypes in at least 5 countries throughout the world, where we think that solar energy is abundant, where we can transmit the abundance of solar radiation on a wireless energy transmission system throughout the Earth Resonance Guide. with the vision of research and development of wireless energy transmission, new energy technologies, and human energy technologies. We are here today in the new laboratory of the Nikola Tesla Institute in Nucleo Bandeirante to present the project of the ongoing work My name is Boris Petrovich. I am the president of the Nikola Tesla Institute in Brasilia, in Brazil. The Nikola Tesla Institute has been established in 2012 in the capital. Power and another one in construction, which will be 50 kilowatt of power that we plan to construct on a test field 200 kilometers north of Brasilia with the support